I'm Jennifer Harima from Black Bananas.
And I'm Kurt from Black Bananas.
And we're here at Amoeba.
In Hollywood.
And we're doing a segment called What's in Your Bag? I guess y'all know about that.
What's in your bag?
I've never heard this before, but it says Zamrock on it, and that's good enough. It's like rock music from Zambia in the 70s, and it's kind of raw, and it has like a African flavor, but it's like, it's still totally rock music. And
it's kind of garagey sounding too. It's lo-fi.
Primitive.
Yeah, but it's a cool sound anyway.
Everything I've heard is cool. A song called Hot Fingers.
Yeah, no, it looks great, so whatever. You know, like we're here to get shit that we don't have.
I'm sinking deeper in this hole. The more I wiggle, baby, the deeper I sing.
Dr. Dre 2001, that's definitely something I wanted to have in my short stack. It's a classic. Right?
Yeah, yeah, totally. Gotta put it in the library.
My life's like a soundtrack I wrote to the beat. Street rap like Cali weed, I smoke till I'm asleep. Wake up in the AM, compose a beat. I bring the fire till you're soaking in your seat.
Who doesn't like Blade Runner? Nobody doesn't like Blade Runner. And it has a great soundtrack that I think will be fun to listen to on its own.
Yeah, totally.
So Blade Runner.
Totally.
Vangelis.
You can get work done. Listening to that, you just go around and get work done.
This one is kind of the same thing.
Yeah,
not too
worked
obtrusive,
out.
But it's really heavy. And like, this is like literally a heavy package. It's like Sleep, Dope Smoker, another type of classic.
That's another motivator, actually. I can work real well to that one, too.
And it's got really,
that doesn't put
really
me to
cool
sleep.
Eric Roper art. This one kind of like might kind of bring you down.
No, it gets
so it, bring you it, back up.
All right, you're talking about yourself now.
Yeah.
Yeah, this will definitely bring you up. This is actually I can work to just about anything. Yeah, Two Live Crew is the jam. Luther Campbell. All
so
the,
there's a lot of hits on this one. Pop That Pussy. Is a great
Me
one.
Me So Horny. That's know. That's a classic.
They can't play Pop That Pussy on the on the radio either.
Is that right?
Yeah.
That's terrible.
I guess that's what's in our bag.
That's what's in the bag.